least a day since I cut off some.
Did I just hear something?
Come on. I want something to kill.
The smell of fresh meat always attracts the scavengers.
And they tend to travel in packs. We should leave now.
Queen will be pleased to see you. We are here. Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore.
Mother. The fallen ranger from the Black Gate. Come closer.
Your daughter claims you have something for me.
Not for you, Talion. The hour grows late. Very soon, the Dark Lord and his army will march all over Mordor. But a great power can be awakened to prevent it.
Is that why I'm here?
Breach into Morgoth's Scar. The elven craftwork from the ghouls. And find the dwarf.
Stay strong, Mother. Come.
What is your mother's affliction?
No one knows. She worsened after her travels.
Is there not medicine?
There was, but our camp was overrun.
Father, I am with child. Talion's child.
I was offered a post commanding the Black Gate. I intended to refuse. I shall hide you both there.
Thank you, Alice.
This is not for you. I do this for my daughter.
I need to find the way to Morgoth's Scar. There's a good chance we can pick up the ghoul's trail at that ransacked caravan we passed earlier by the ravine.
Cry for mercy!
battle together!
Do not win him!
Ancient knowledge lays unseen by all but spirits. She can see into both worlds.
And perhaps she will lead us to what we seek.
A fortification of my house, made in stones of memory.
Nature thrives in Nern. I never thought I'd see such life in Mordor.
This is how the Dark Lord shall feed his armies. Nani hir gelar Mordor.
Were able to see your true form.
She wants the maker of the Rings of Power to awaken.
Tribesmen are desperate. They will do anything to resist the Uruks.
I fear Lithariel will never surrender. Her honor will doom them all.
Into him a bit. More in a bit. He dead? Nah. The boys know the big man powerful living and wants a word. His sack of dung might know where his thief powers are hiding. Strip him down. Take the ring, too, and give it to the boss. He likes that stuff. And when he wakes up...
Is there nothing these Uruk will not desecrate?
For them, beauty exists only to be destroyed.
It's a bloody talk!
Dead Uruks. I must thank the ghouls before I slaughter them.
Ghouls are scavengers. They take all, but leave one thing behind.
I must locate the ghouls' tracks.
Get too close to them. If you're not sure, they'll grab your sorry.
There's our trail.
Must be a lot of work being a war chief. All them orders to dish out and all.
Where will we leave Marwyn scouts to the ambush?
I could yell for help like a man.
Now's our best chance! Thank you, Ranger.
Thanks a plenty, stranger.
With death.
And this must be Morgoth's scar. In the belly of the beast, stealth is my best weapon. Staying high will keep me out of sight. Ghouls fear fire as much as light. Those flames might prove useful if we are overwhelmed. Must be here.
Made by the Dark Lord himself. And still covered in my family's blood.
We are betrayed. Its power blazes like a beacon, and will bring ruin to all Middle-earth.
The storm is past. must escape this darkness. Those fires will stop them.
Hunter and hunted. Death takes them all.
The entrance is nigh, and so is our end if we don't reach it in time.
To end your military career inside the belly of a ghoul, eh? I'm Torvin, the beast hunter. And I bet 10 pints you just nabbed the treasure I was after.
Now, I am grateful for the assistance, but it does not grant you proprietary rights.
Keep it! I just found something a lot more valuable.
And what would that be?
My new hunting partner!
What you hunt does not interest me, Master Dwarf.
Even if it leads you to the chisel that belongs with that hammer. Every creature's got its lure. Yours just happens to be very old. Well, if the thrill of the hunt takes your fancy, my camp's not far.
Find the dwarf.
What of your vision, Celebrimbor?
I used all that he had taught me and forged the three in secret. Water, air, and fire.
Thank you.
I found the Mithril Hammer. Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
Can the curse be broken?
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers, and claim Mordor.
No men of Gondor will come to my aid.
You don't need them. Your power begets followers, willing or otherwise.
An orc army.
How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
Marwyn's decree was speed. The future must be met.
It is not them that we seek, but what they carry.
I will save them nonetheless.
Don't be blinded by your emotions.
The Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Should I show them?
Inside the light of day. Kill me, but darkness shall never rule Middle-earth.
I think something just moved.
Your will is mine.
It is yours, master.
You are made to be cowed by terror.
Scourge! These villains take our lands, but no more! Now, we take them back, and we take their lives as well!
I'm ready for death.
Gaze into the light of my eye. See the blue flames that will save you.
The gut? How shall we make them bleed?
sight that will pierce your mortal will. Let your hand be guided by silver.
Look at these soft skins! Here to slaughter us! Not today! The time of man is over!
Witness the flame and be led to your redemption. Be my sword!
You wanna see how much they bleed? You've come to the right place!
Erase the darkness!
Lady of the Shore, send you to our aid.
The Queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle. Then the Orcs spotted
us. I told you! The visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to...
Do you have something for me?
Queen Marwyn sent us to find this.
Fight for me!
and the Oryx dead. So...
It is one thing to kill these Uruk. It is another to make them our followers.
It is a gift. We can use the weapon of the enemy against him.
Next fight we're in, you should stand to one side and count how many I slaughter. I'll be too busy racking up my own body count.
Lorm.
Uruk would never let themselves be slaves.
Agree. I'd rather chop off my own head than have that happen. Never been more ready to face them.
These Eldar towers ascend from beyond the past.
My crossbow. I'd rather just hack away at the enemy. Guys, those dark.
I'm with you.
You do so much more damage than I.
The orcs are making things mighty difficult. This might be my last one in a long while.
My wife and I, we need to be elsewhere.
The lockbox. Open it. Now.
Why?
These are hard times. And I need to know you can pay. Up front. Well now, that's hardly enough for both.
We've always... That's all I have. Please, my wife.
Should have saved more. Now, room for one on the boat. You decide.
Thank you.
There are still some paths open out of Mordor.
The more we can set Mordor to flame, the more people will reach freedom.
That's what I see. I'm gonna learn to ride. You should be afraid of them. Just one of them could.
Here have an ally in the stinking flies. Mordor has its share of stiffs, and I had thought the flies were just getting their fill. But they're moving and attacking like one. Like they got a brain. I've tried to avoid them. They build nests everywhere, and you can hear them buzzing all the time. The orcs here seem to worship the pests, except of course when getting stung by them. The orcs say they're spies. And who are they spying for? They aren't yours, are they?
There are other forces in Mordor besides ourselves and Sauron.
Yes, these are the spies of Curunir.
So what?
Is Uruk dead? The killers on the loose!
Wait. I saw something.
Never good news. Yeah, I saw to it he didn't.
All right, you stinking lot. Shut your gobs.
Shut it!
That's some terrible news here. Terrible. Once again, the filthy humans sided with the dwarves, who had help from those sanctimonious bastards, the elves, who were rescued by. And I am not making this up. The damn giant eagles. Thousands of our brethren in what we should all be calling the battle to unfairly gang up on the orcs. Our lands get invaded, our chieftains killed, and our people murdered. Where does it end? I tell you it ends here, and it ends right now. They can't stop the march of progress. They can't stop us!
These Uruk live for battle.
And we shall not disappoint them.
He could see, you know? And I guess it got to him. The knowing. They'd go off together, and you could tell when they met up with the orcs. The sky would darken, and there would be hail, or rain, or winds that shook the trees. And then, sure enough, everything would clear. They never spoke about any of that. Although we'd always want to know. Best not, they'd say. The two left without saying a word. Only it was funny lying. Because the shorter fellow left behind all his maps and the odd little board he used to see into the future. Traveling light, maybe. Or maybe... I don't know. Maybe he thought he'd have no more use for it.